Wait a second. If this is supposed to be World War I, why the heck do we have all these blaster rifles? That guy is the only World War I looking minifig.
Hello.
Let's have a look into no man's land. There's only one word to describe this. Crap. You could have at least bought some World War I minifigs. I'm sorry. This movie has been turned R-rated. Thank you, Raging Actor. We are considering making an actual World War I video.